So we're going to play a share right now. That's Yiddish for a square dance. We're going to play a Jewish square dance and put it together with an American square dance. Now, there's lots of room to dance here, so feel free.
Thank you.
second tune for you right now. And I want you to listen real carefully. I'll explain to you how you can tell it's an American tune. Well, let's see. It's got a little bit of a Scottish, Irish kind of melody to it. It's got a little bit of a southern accent. It's got a little bit of northern rhythmic drive. It's infused all the way through with African-American rhythms and blue notes. And we put it together with a Jewish tune. And that's how you can tell it's an American tune. Just a little couple hand, okay?